Hello and welcome along. This is our series on Goldcrest Valley. It continues on from our first look at live streams. So if you want a quick look at the features and the setups of this map, I would recommend that you have a look. I'll put a link on screen for that. But we're going to continue and we're going to get on with the jobs that we've been getting on with. So, just to take you through quickly, we do have, some baling to do over, there in field 14. And we have some, crop to harvest over here. I think this is barley. No, this is soybeans. So, we're going to get the harvester doing the soybeans while we go and do some baling. So, without further ado, let's get going. Turn him on. And then we'll hire him. He is 63% full, so we're not going to get many bales done before we have to pop back. There we go. That on and away we go. Oh, would help if we put our catcher down. There we are. So we've had a little bit of a go on here previously. I do recommend checking out our first looks. It covers a lot more than I'd be able to cover in a quick tour video. So, and also covers the basics of the game. I've forgotten how to unload this. Is why. Oh, I do like the fact that the bales no longer roll away in this version. That to me is one of the big improvements. Take our regular speed down to 20, so we're at a constant speed the whole time. Yeah. Take that out. As I said in yesterday's video on Sosnovka, I am trying to get the Virtual Farmer Land Rover into FS17. It is causing me some issues. It is not playing ball at all. So we will see. Go. This will give us a nice set of bales to sell, I think, because we have a in the last live stream we did a we did a large pile of straw that's up with our pigs, so we actually, this is all really going for sale. How's our combine doing? Oh, he's stopped. Right. So, we'll go grab our tractor. Oh, he's not stopped, but he will be needing emptying on the next row. if not before. If it's before, we're going to have to move them. Right, he's at 87.8%. So that's fine. Great. Nice lined up for it. Okay, there we are. Brilliant. So this should actually, this will almost fill the trailer. I think it does it like 75% full from this. Yeah, exactly 75%. We'll just follow him to the end of the row. Get a little bit of a top up, and then he should go. I think he'll probably go the rest of the field without needing emptying again, which is great. Right, there we are. So we'll head off this way. But something I didn't realise is we're actually starting this Let's Play series with almost the exact amount of money you would start. So yeah, it's quite a good place to be starting in. We have a field for the sunflowers there. And then we will tip over here. There we go. We won't need this on go back to the field. One of the things I like about this is I can remodel this farm if I want. So all the barns we have are sellable, are placeable buildings. So we can sell all of these shelters if we wanted and put something different here. And there are some nice different options as well. So I'm considering having a remould of the farm in a little bit. So we will come and park this up here. Well, out of his way. There we go. And off we go again. So this is 85%. There we are. Oh, you see now that one is rolling. That's the first bale I've had roll. Is intriguing. See if it stays on the field, but it is rolling off. I think that's going to end up in the farmyard. So it seems to be slowing down a bit now. Oh, I'm concentrating on more on the bale that we've produced rather than the one that we are producing. There we go. Yeah, that's all right. We'll pick that up in a minute. This is going to be a nice collection of bales off here, I think. Which will be massive boost to our income. Well, I say massive. It will be a boost to our income. So yeah, we have pigs on here as well. As I mentioned, we've got straw for them, so they are up at the pig farm, or up at our pig enclosure. They seem to be doing quite well. If I just pop out here, let's have a look at our pigs. There we go. So our pigs are at 57% productivity. They're producing a pig every 20 hours, and so far we've actually had three pigs born. We do need some more food for them. And at the moment, as we don't have any root crops, we are using the pig feed. So we are going to have to go and buy a couple of bags of pig feed, I think. Once we get this finished. We have these, well, we have these bales to load up as well, so there's lots to do. There we are. Yeah, there is a lot to do. Come back for that thin line. Go. In this early stage of the game, all about raising extra money. Or raising as much money as possible to get those extra bits and pieces. And build up. Wow, that actually bumped, because everything now is piles, which is amazing. So even the straw here is now a pile rather than any kind of windrow or anything like that. And it all acts like it. So you have a big pile of straw like we had a moment ago, and the tractor has to drive over it, which is fantastic. You know, massively realistic. And I love that. I mean, that's just such a wonderful little improvement on 17 that isn't there on 15. Wow, that did a nice complete amount there. We'll just pop that down. Collect up this. Another advantage to that is I could get a bucket and pick this up as well. So if we have a little bit left at the end, we can always just come along with a bucket and pick it up, which is, yeah, it's fantastic. Although I don't think it's overly realistic. I don't think you'd go around a field with a bucket picking up straw. $7.78. I think the beeping starts earlier on this version, though. I'm not sure there's enough in this row here to finish this off. 9, 10%, 14, 15, no. I don't think so. But that will contribute to our next bale, whatever it may be. Which is one of the non-realistic things in this. There we go. Right, so turn the baler off. Fold it up. And we'll go park it away. Right, being one of the pieces of machinery we can reverse, we won't put it through the dry-through bit. It behind. We'll move the cow vulture out of the way, and we'll put it behind there. Go pick up. Run that into the wall. And we'll go start stacking up some bales. Right. So now we've got the vulture in the way again. We should have parked it outside, I think, for now. Just park this over here. Right, so now we get to try out the new bale stacking and oops, there we go. Right, there we are. So now we get to try out the new bale stacking and the ability to strap our bales down. Go plonk this in the middle of the field. And start grabbing some bales. I'm hoping my time stacking bales on FS15 has served me well. Oh, wow, you can get them much closer on this. That would have sent Bales flying in the previous version. That's brilliant. Oh, bale stacking on this is much improved. Now, unfortunately, it appears my bale stacking is not much improved. Alright, let's go get our errant runaway one. My nearest combine, so our combine, I've got the fill level bit from drive control on, so I can actually see how our combine is doing. Not too bad, 72%. So it might be on the edge of the field. I think it should have enough to get through the rest of that. That is some vastly improved physics. So much better. Wow. Oh, that's very high that we've got that one. That's okay. We've got it though. First collision, right, because that one is either I put that one too far over or it's rolled. So we're gonna have to plonk this one on the end and then we'll see if we can move that other one to a better position. It where it is. It's going to cause us all sorts of hassle that we don't want. As it is, we're a little bit, we didn't start at the end and so have a little bit of a strange setup anyway. But that's okay. I think our combine has finished. Just plonk this on that and go and have a look. Yep, there we go. So we'll get him off the field and filling up the... Well, actually, the best thing for us to do is we'll go and park him just off the field here. Put his spout out. And then our tractor can come to him. Can't stand distance for everyone. And I think if I check the fields... Oh, there we go. Okay, so 12 and 14 both don't need ploughing. So we can just get the cow addition out here. Cultivating the field. Perfect. There it is. So we will get this started. Over here. There he goes. And then our combine we can move out of the way. Yeah, we do need to pick up a pressure washer. Go. Turn that off. These soybeans we will go and tip. You button, of course, to tip. Right, and there we go. So we're going to park this up now. Go. Right, and then we just need to get the rest of our bales collected, which at the rate we're doing this shouldn't take us too long, I'm hoping. Whoa. That was a bit of a bump. There we go. First one in. just lower those down a little bit more. There we go. Yeah, this has become a lot more realistic and a lot more useful in this. I remember stacking bales before, you had to tiptoe around everything because otherwise you just got piles of bales going flying. Now it's just so much easier. They actually act like bales. I did get somebody, or I saw one comment yesterday saying lots of YouTubers said that they would go and still play 15 when they were playing 17. And I don't understand why anybody, well, especially now that I've played 17, I'm not sure I understand why anybody would. Yes, there's probably a nostalgia factor to it, but on a regular basis, this is much improved. And there are a huge number of mods already coming out for it, you know? It's not like it's... I know there's a massive mod library for 15 now. And hell, my own mod library is huge. But... yeah, I don't know. I don't quite know why you'd go back now. It is head and shoulders above, in my opinion. Right, how many more bales do we have? We have 3, I think, and space for 2. Okay, so the last one will go in the middle. We should get these loaded and sold this episode. That's too far over. I'm glad to see lots of my favourite mods are either already out. So, drive control, the functions that haven't already been included in the game are now converted over and included. So the diff locks and the ability to set the type of cruise control that you have. And the GPS mod, which is just a fantastic mod, especially on maps like this where you've got very square fields. Go, and then we got the last one, and I think that's not only going to be the end of it for today, that's probably going to be the end of it for this working day in game as well. Sun is setting, going to put this at the front in the middle. Which that is not. There we go. There we are. Wow. Right, let's find the straps. think we might have to be connected up to the tractor. Let's have a look. Yeah, we do. So, strap that on. That one go. There it is. And not on the back. That's alright. All strapped on. Oh, except for the back two. Those really need strapping on. Okay, that works. So it's not perfect, but it does the job. Oh, I should have no collision camera on. I don't know why that's doing that. Right, so to sell our bales, because we don't actually need any of these, I think we just drive into the barn. Yep. There we go. So that was a nice little amount for those bales. We will just get out and undo our straps now. Quite how you do. Ah, it's interesting. Ah, there we go. There we are. There we go. And there we are. Good. Otherwise, that's likely to cause us problems later. Go and park this up. Cow edition is still going, so what we will do quickly, as we have a couple of moments, is we'll just go and get rid of our bale spike, and we will grab hold of our bucket and pop up and have a quick look at our pigs. Oh no, we've disconnected the wrong bit. No, we still disconnected the wrong bit. There we go. We'll have to put our barrel weight on for this. There we go. Right. So we will head up to our pigs and take a look at them. We will also be doing our forestry on Friday videos on this map, but the way they'll work is they will actually be, well, I think I may still have them as a separate series, just that they will be within this map. So the money that we make on this map from forestry will be ploughed back into forestry for the most part. But it will, you know, it might also fund some of our other activity. But we're looking to do forestry up here, and we've got a new shed and our piece of our sole piece of forestry equipment at the moment there. Here are our pigs. Right, we'll go and have a look at them. They do need cleaning up a little bit. They've not got a lot, but they do need cleaning up a little bit. Missed a bit. go. Just pour that back in. I'll give them a little bit of food. And how are they for water? So we will go have a look. Animals. So they need... They got water, they got straw, they're clean for the most part. They need wheat, barley, and canola. So yeah, they need feed. So next episode, that's what we will do. We'll park this tractor up here. And then we will go and find our pigs some food. Out. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have, please give us a like and drop us a comment. And for all the latest videos from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time. Goodbye.